Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, looking for Sprats. Well, there might be Sprats, because they say Sprat question mark. It's not just you, I want to remind myself. Spratkings. Nelson Mason's... Alright, this guy conned us, too. Sprat carriers have gone missing. For cut of the profit of his dealing operation, he's asked you to locate and retrieve his missing inventory within Fallbrook. Nelson's Sprat carriers run their secretive routes through sublight shipping tunnels. It's the last place the Sprats were seen before they went missing. We're supposed to be catching them? Locate and retrieve. Now this guy also gave us a voucher for a drink at a place that doesn't sell drinks, so he conned us. They say sell, he gave it to us.
And we're stalking.
Those are not Sprats. No, those are Raptodons. Are they trained? I'm thinking not. Hi?
Here they come.
Yeah, not trained. Yep. Not Sprats. Nelson Mason's drugs? Warm to the touch. Okay. I guess the guy wants his drugs. Well, that's a Sprat, and that's dead. I'm pretty sure I didn't kill that. But it said Sprat, and they were moving around. Sublight thug. Well, we got his drugs. Well, this guy better give us a good reward for this. I think he knew all about it. Didn't give a second thought to sending us in a dangerous situation. Leaded armor. Not bad. What's it say? Iconoclast armor. This dissident rider outfit is lined with extra lead for your protection. Do not lick armor. Don't worry, I'm not gonna lick it. Just being thorough, I don't want to miss anything. Got them all. Retrieve the drugs from the Sprat carriers. Report back to Nelson. Oh, this is steel, though? Too damn bad at steel. Well, that's it for that. Nothing up top here. Back to Nelson. Oops. Ooh.
I say. All that screaming in the random hours of the night puts a damper on the mood.
Just Miss Malin working on some fella who can't pay his debts.
So noted. My accounts will be balanced by the afternoon.
I heard sometimes when the tunnels get infested, she feeds them to the manta queens. Pretty gruesome way to go.
Yeah, I had to restart and get some janky frame rate.
You seen Arthur today?
Nah, last time I saw him was, stars. I can't remember. Days.
You don't think he got crushed during the bridge collapse?
It was his team running that drop? Sure puts things into perspective.
Reminds me, we still gotta talk to that guy who's on that road on the other side of the bridge that collapsed. And we were trying to get out here. I wonder who that guy is and what his deal is. There's a manta queen right beyond him. Hey.
Did you find them? Tell me you found my my Sprat carriers. Would hate should anything dire have befallen them.
There's no reason to keep the drugs. I want the money, actually. You want the good news or the bad news?
Just tell me straight and don't hold back. I can handle it.
Well, I retrieved your drugs, but Raptodons killed your carriers in the cave. I guess he didn't know about it. I figured he might, though. He's a con man.
Sprats can always be replaced. Excellent. Oh, this is This is only half! Are you... You think you can steal from me?
I searched the cave top to bottom. That's all there was.
Search Fallbrook. Either half the Sprats got loose on their own, or there'll be some evidence pointing to the soon-to-be-dead snake who filths my carriers. You want your cut? You get me the rest of my drugs, no matter what it takes.
Well, find the missing Sprat carriers. The tunnel's been compromised by rats. Clear them out. Since the corpses in sublight shipping tunnels accounted for only half of Nelson's Sprat carriers, the remaining ones must be somewhere in Fallbrook. Find them. Spratkings.
Got the goods? Because I know you wouldn't be wasting my time otherwise. Hit me. I won't even hit back.
Don't tempt me. Got any dirt on Catherine?
Miss Catherine Malin is one tough lady. Show her a bit of backbone and I swear she'll like you more for it.
Yeah, I can verify that. I'll be back.
Sure it is. Wink.
Do you have any idea where to find... Think maybe we won't get seen? I really want this. Oh, I hear something.
get your twitchy whiskers back here. Don't you run out that door. It's a cruel world outside. Close the damn door. You'll let my sprats out.
Oh. Wow. He's a big one. Close a door.
Damn it all. Now look what you've done. It'll take me ages to round him up again. State your purpose or get out of my face, domicile intruder.
Domicile intruder. I'm looking for some missing sprats. You wouldn't happen to have seen any around, would you?
Missing? Nope. Mine are all found and accounted for. Thank you kindly. Now if that'll be all.
Mm-mm.
I've got an animal rescue service to oversee, and it ain't easy.
That's not all.
What's to do? Got a multitude of sprats to spay and feed.
Rescue sprats. As in rescued from Sublight's shipping tunnels?
Day in, day out, they ran their little route, getting picked off along the way. What was I to do? Turn a blind eye? Malin's an animal lover. She won't hold my actions against me. Look, I don't care if Nilsson sent you or not. You won't be hurting a hair on any of these sprats' heads. I've killed vicious beasts for them. I ain't afraid to take on a human. Back out of this domicile, hands up, or become sprat food, intruder.
Who said I was gonna hurt them? I won't hurt your sprats. The drugs have probably passed through their digestive tracts already. In fact, I already just picked one out of a huge pile of poop.
You want to dig through sprat droppings? Be my guest. Get your drugs, then get lost.
Bossy. Well, I got that one. So he said we got half, I guess.
Easy does it.
We need five more. I got three. I'm surprised this guy isn't like keeping a better eye on us. Yep, still looking. Still looking. Still looking. Cute little stool. I like this stool better than the other stool around here. Before I grab this last one. Well, he's gonna see us going through that. Oh wait, there's something else. Got it! Have a nice day.
If you would please leave me and my fur babies be. I think you've given them enough anxiety for one day. I'll just look. They're trembling.
No, they're kind of fine. Mini Malin. Wow. What a name. Oh, we lost one. Alright, back to him. Now that you've collected the remaining drugs from Nilsson Mason, return to him for a cut of the profits, finally. Gonna be some good profits. So I need money. Hi again.
Got the goods? Because I know you wouldn't be wasting my time otherwise.
Matter of fact, I do.
You do? I mean, you do! Of course you do! What did I tell you? Sure fire delivery system. Works almost every time.
Sure, until someone comes along and rescues them from their pathetic lives.
Sure, they're wrapped on fodder and suffer the occasional overdose when a container dissolves in their stomach acid. Wait, what do you mean rescued them?
Turns out some crazy guy was keeping them as pets.
Two guesses, I know exactly who. And where to find him. If Bertrand ain't already dead, he's about to be. I owe you for bringing this breach in security to my attention.
Maybe I...
As promised, you're cut. Plus a little extra to show my gratitude. Now, if there's nothing else you need from me, I must go inventory my goods.
Sublight agreeable. Where's the money? Yep, you took the drugs. Where's the money? I was hoping for more than that, but... Can I stop him from killing this guy?
Hit me. I won't even hit back.
No.
Sure it is.
I can go back and warn him. Even though he was kind of short with us.
Hey, Cass. Knock, knock.
Go away, White.
That's not how the game
works. Oh, I've heard that one.
I say,
we've heard
knock,
that one.
Knock, like I'm on the outside of the door.
It's not here, right? It is. Can I warn him?
If you would please leave me and my friends be, and you've given them enough anxiety.
Okay, so we're done with that. Research facility. Yeah, what would this be? So one's here. Let's try to find the science weapon. It would be here then. Believe it or not, yeah, Fulbrook Crossroads. Oh, wait. Monarch, oh. There's two here? The abandoned lab down at Fulbrook. So, one's a UDL data pad liberated from corporate patrol. Mentions a research facility in the wilderness. Search the facility to see if it contains a science weapon. And then Duncan and Fallbrook sold you a data pad used by one of the team that scouted the abandoned lab in Cascadia. The unfortunate contractor didn't survive, but one of his entries mentioned going back for the weapon. So we've got two. One of them's kind of close by. Okay, so one is pretty much right that way. Monarch weapon? Scylla weapon? Okay, Scylla weapon is this way. Oh, hello. Yeah, but there's more.
Don't mess with us.
That last shot was superfluous, I know. Pulse hammer. Break it on down. Oh.
Here we go.
Nice hit.
He's like, fuck.
That's the last of it.
Ow. Ow. Tried to dodge it, didn't do so well. Where'd that other one go? There was a little one, wasn't there? Yeah. So this one's closer though, Monarch weapon. Yeah! That's where we're supposed to be going right now. There's two out here. Ooh, well, we can't get down that way, can we? Or can we? Oh! I just slid all the way down. Well, I guess I could have walked around that way. Actually, normal looking water. Got the gland just in time before it turned into a crisp. A lot of strange noises out here. I guess they killed the canid. Canid doesn't have anything on these mantisaur things. Somewhere not far behind these rocks. Here we go.
Please, you don't have to do this. Just let us down from here. The humidity is really uncomfortable.
Oh, that's a great idea to go sit over there. UDL Lab.
We're destined to die.
Wow.
Try me.
Mess with us.
Like ducks in a shooting gallery. Why are you guys yelling out this stuff? You're not doing anything. You're just standing there watching me. Don't mess with us. Don't mess with me.
Look, I didn't mean what I said about your outfit. It's very fashionable, I swear.
Oh! By standards, does this make us complicit?
No, I did not do that. Nor did I want that to happen. It might possible I might find a workbench around here. What was that shadow? Oh, all the clouds, I guess. Baddies somewhere up there. Personality. Mind attributes. Oh, you're kidding me. I still need one more. Wait a second. Do I have something? Leadership skills and persuade. Engineering. Temperament. I'm one under. What if it... So your leadership skills might make them better at their thing, making me better, but no. Wait a second. Stealth skills minus 5. Here we go. What I'll do is take that off.
Impressive as always.
Thank you. 250 bits. I got 1,050 experience just for picking that. Of course, this is how I'm looking right now. Things I do just to get inside a little locked box. See, they're inside. You gotta be inside. Huh. What's in there? It looks like another one of those gates that we can't open. It's not gonna stop me from trying, but first, this building. Abandoned lab weapon. Oh. So we know what is that now. Being up here with all this explosive stuff. Okay.
I'll keep quiet.
So we're seen at this point, right? That's what that means. How do they see us if they're inside there? What's barred? So there's gotta be another way in. Oh, here. Coolant tank. $50. Looks familiar, people dropping bits all over. I heard a beep. Oh, that's it, huh? This is the Monarch weapon? Or abandoned lab weapon? So these things are pretty unworkable. Can't do anything with that. Hacking skill too low. Optional UDL keypad. Or key card, rather. Well, it's probably in that room. More bits. Who's that? Marauder Ringleader? Which one's which? Sorry. I didn't tell which of you is which. I'm gonna have to put more into lock picking and hacking. Keep an eye out for a key card. Anything other goodies? Good goodies. I only like the good goodies. I have a plasma carbine. What is this armor? Can't see the number. Only 5, yeah. Well, it might be upstairs then. Wait a second. We can't open. It kind of looks like something we could open, no? Wish you could read some of these notes sometimes. Probably nothing I could understand, actually. Piecemeal mining helmet. I think I'm just going to take these to sell. Kind of need money for ammo and stuff. I see a key card. UDL Lab Weapons Terminal key card. Impressive. They didn't say anything this time. What kind of armor? 29, yeah. Cool, just amber displays, I like it. Look at this other room.